you got a look going on here.
Thank you so much.
If there was an emoji that described your outfit tonight, what would it be? The emoji.
Well, you have to see the stylist, because she wears some crazy stuff. Her name is Style by Charlie, and she's amazing. So the emoji probably would be a smiley face like this.
Smiley face. Yes, I see that. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you. Well, that's
the
vibe.
How do you feel about the nomination?
I see you. Okay, that's it. Okay, come on now.
You like?
I'm happy. I'm happy and I'm grateful. It always feels good to be recognized, and it always feels good to always come back to the Grammys and see so many great people, so many great friends that I don't get to see until we are on this red carpet. You know what I'm saying? So it's always beautiful.
So in your opinion, R&B is alive and well.
R&B is alive and well.
Okay.
I mean, that's why we're here, right?
Yeah.
Come on now. Come on now.
You hear some things out there.
Well, you know what? We the people that say those things, I don't ever see them.
You never see them?
Nah. They don't be in the spot.
So you work with Kendrick Lamar.
Yes.
What was that like?
It was amazing. Kendrick is the reason why the first time I went to the Grammys was a Good Kid, M.A.A.d City. We came. We didn't take nothing home. And then we came back 2 years later, last year, with To Pimp a Butterfly. And we came and we took a few things home. And this year, I'm coming along, you know, but still with the spirit of my family, TD, very dear in my heart, wherever I go.
I love it. Kendrick is fun, but he does seem serious. Do you like that in the studio? Do you like that when he's like?
You know what, he's fun, but when he's on that mic, it's not a game. But he's silly.
Yeah.
You know, he's very silly.
And are you as LA as Kendrick is?
I'm from the Crenshaw district.
Okay.
You know, I went to Lock High.
Oh, well, there you go.
You feel me? I went to Lock High.
My wife,
come here, baby.
Affair.
It's a family affair.
Hi, gorgeous.
You know,
Jenny
Rivers,
Next People Magazine.
So we're expecting soon.
Hi. 8 months.
8 months.
Yes.
You are out here.
I'm hanging in there.
I love it.
So this is awesome.
Happy. I can tell there was.
Oh, yeah. Somebody strong with him.
Well, you guys have a great time.
Thank you so much.
Like, dance. Oh, and you got to kill
me.
Girl.
Baby's first ride.
You're beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Have a good time.
Thank you so much.
Good luck and congratulations.
Thank you so much.